me. Beautiful dreamer, awake unto me.
Thank you. clouds are breaking up a bit. I think it's going to turn out nice again today. Dead end.
Huh?
You come to a dead end.
Yeah.
Down here below.
Right.
Well, after we sank a couple of boats and damaged countless more of us severely.
Why? Well, as it fell down into the boat, like?
Ah,
yeah.
As it
ran away.
We decided that was far too high and we'd have to lower it down.
Right.
So we lowered it just to the top of this stone wall, what's underneath all this ivy and
you
stuff.
Can see one of the shorts, sure.
Yeah.
One of the shoots.
And then they put four shoots in again. They put another one alongside this existing one in the gap here. And two more just a bit lower down where there's some metal bars sticking out of the wall.
Yeah, listen.
Now once they got all that sorted, they then found that they had a rather nice, convenient little incline, which would allow them then to use the latest technology of the day, which was an incline rail system.
Really?
And basically all what that was a truck full of stone coming down, would have enough weight and momentum behind it.
And the sky's turning blue now, do you see that?